Hi, it's Dwyer, gamblersadvisory.com, DwyerSportsBetting.com, on Roku, in the sports section, Dwyer Boxing and Sports News, on iTunes, one word, Dwyer Boxing News. Remember, the opinion you should follow should be your own. Just consider this video to be a second opinion from a complete stranger online. We're about 3 hours away from pro football, American football. Week 5 of the NFL, October the 5th, 2014. Let's say you're in a fantasy pool. Let's say you want to know about some of the recent injuries that might impact your league and your decisions on who to start. Let's go through some of the ones that I think are major. The Falcons. Wide receiver Harry Douglas, he's out. If you're a Harry Douglas holder, you want to stay away from starting him, right? Note that the Giants' first round pick, Odell Beckham, might actually make it to the field this week. Apparently his injuries have healed to the point where he's listed as questionable on the report, and according to some recent reports, he's actually going to play, right? Let's talk about the Lions' Jock Bell. He's out with a concussion. Right, did not pass the concussion protocol. So that means if you're the owner of Reggie Bush, you definitely want to give him a hard look because he's probably going to get the most carries and looks that he's gotten all season. Right, understand too, Calvin Johnson is officially listed as questionable. Now, if you're a Carolina Panther Cam Newton holder, just understand that D'Angelo Williams, one running back, is out. Jonathan Stewart, the other, is listed as doubtful. You should expect Cam Newton to be throwing the ball a lot this week. Let's move to the Arizona Cardinals. Carson Palmer is out, right? At least he's not starting. Officially, he and his doctor are waiting for his nerve in his arm to reactivate, right? So, Drew Stanton will be starting against the Denver Broncos, right? Just food for thought, you have an interesting passing game with the Arizona Cardinals, right? Michael Floyd, Larry Fitzgerald, John Brown. You should know all of those names. I'm expecting the Cardinals, though, to be running the ball a lot because if you look at Denver's defense, statistically, Denver actually has a dominant defense. Just know, though, that Drew Stanton will be the trigger man for the Arizona Cardinals today. Let's talk about the Saints. Now, Greg Cosell claimed that Jarius Byrd was off to a terrible start in New Orleans' secondary. While that start has come to an end, Jarius Byrd is out for the year, right? So proceed with caution there. Saints need the win, but they're favored by 10 points. Just understand that their secondary has just taken a big hit, right? They're playing the Tampa Bay Buccaneers this week. Also, Vernon Davis, he's officially listed as questionable. The New York Jets' Eric Decker is officially listed as questionable. Let me hear from you. If there are other key guys who might impact either a betting spread or a fantasy football starting lineup, I hope you leave that information here in the comment section to this video to help fantasy football players as well as gamblers. Thanks for stopping by.